A piece of evidence from last month's riots at the Maui Community Correctional Center has gone missing. The Department of Public Safety says they were collecting evidence when they noticed that a SIM card containing video of the incident was gone. Attempts to find it, recover it, have so far failed. The riot itself also remains under investigation. 32 inmates were transferred to Oahu for their alleged involvement in that riot.